Hello everyone, welcome to How Fix It. If your drone experienced a navigation system error, no GPS signal, or GPS is not working, don't worry. I'm here to help you fix it yourself. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the GPS module on your DJI Mini 4 Pro drone. First, review the tools you'll need to disassemble the DJI Mini 4 Pro: a Torx T5 screwdriver, a plastic spudger, tweezers, and a glue gun. I've included links to these tools and the replacement drone parts in the video description below. Alright, let's dive in. Before disassembling the drone, remove the battery. Remove the four screws securing the top cover. Use a plastic spatula to carefully open the drone, avoiding damage to the top cover and internal latches, but be careful not to insert the tool deep into the drone body and damage internal components. Remove the top cover of the drone body. We continue to disassemble the drone and move on to removing the GPS module. The GPS module is held on rubber holders. Press the rubber holders using tweezers and push them into the hole in the GPS module. But do not rush to remove the module. It is still connected to the motherboard via a ribbon cable. Disconnect the GPS module ribbon cable from the mainboard. Please note, the ribbon cable is glued to the GPS module connector. Remove the glue using tweezers, then disconnect the cable. If your drone has a navigation system error, no GPS signal, or GPS is not working, replacing the GPS module should resolve this error. I've included a link to the GPS module in the description below. After replacing the GPS module, you need to calibrate the GPS on your drone, which you can do in the DJI mobile application. Let's start reassembling the drone. Use a glue gun to fix the previously disconnected ribbon cables and wires. When reinstalling the top cover of the drone body, align the latches correctly on both sides. Finally, fasten the four screws back in to secure the top cover. The drone is now reassembled. Perform a final check to ensure everything is functioning correctly. If you found this guide helpful, give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more drone repair guides. Visit our website for more tech insights and do-it-yourself guides. Remember, every tech challenge is an opportunity to learn and grow. You are on How Fix It. Thanks for watching, and have a safe flight.